don't know what I would do without a weapon. And what happened with the corpse of the Enquay? Alloy steel combat shotgun. All there is to it. A great shotgun. Brotherhood of Steel, Repcon. That's the building in front of me. We're close. New CRPG for this year. The only thing I guess is enhanced edition of Pathfinder Kingmaker. That's about it. Nothing else. There is a druid stone, but it's not good. Repcon headquarters. Where's the entrance?
Welcome to Repcon headquarters, Rocketeer. Come all this way to see our little facility, have you? I'm here to answer any and all questions you may have, within specified parameters. And if you'd like, I can provide a tour of our museum. I can answer whatever questions you'd like, provided your query is limited to Repcon history, research and development, or Robco. As you may already know, Repcon is an industry leader in producing alternative fuels for military and scientific purposes. Repcon scientists were pioneers in fission-based propulsion systems, and have recently had some very exciting breakthroughs with plasma systems. The recent partnership with Robco has freed our engineers from mundane business matters, allowing them to focus solely on future projects. The tour showcases Repcon's amazing scientific contributions, and the promise of many more, coupled with its parent company, Robco. Hello. Please crew member visiting hours are from 10 a.m. until 5 p.m. Please show your badge or make your way out of the building.
We need to go to the second floor. Should have picked a lock, but whatever.
Unauthorized facial pattern. Please present credentials for first floor access.
I'm not supposed to go upstairs any faster than I want.
Please do not make your way to the... No valid Repcon identification badge detected. How may I serve you, Master?
Holy shit, how many of you are here? Side.
Third floor access is for executives only. Please identify.
Lock 6 out of 7.
Incorrect.
Brotherhood of Steel. Seria is not a joke. I need passcodes, I need everything, I need luck on 7. Or better to say, I need to level up. Ranger Station Alpha. That's the NCR, I fucking hate them. Maybe I can find some bed along the way. Play during day. Point is, I don't want to kill them. I'll just come back when I have luck. And we'll be fine.
watching the building over there.
Hey there, need anything?
Look at the caps. Three beam laser rifle. I could use this. Mini nukes. Timed, big kid, missiles. And CR. Trading post. Merchant.
You a merc? Cause you...
Hell yes, sir.
look at this idiot. Look at her. Mrvice. It's during daylight. Fuck it, I can't see shit. Don't tell me you crashed. Play Bloodstained a bit. Today this game hates me. I had 20 crashes. And my cat is gonna restart my PC. Great. Fucking great. We play Bloodstained. Just to switch the title, and we play a bit of Bloodstained. Done with Fallout for today. Bornstained. Mrvice.
Right, title changed.
We continue with Fallout tomorrow. Just fuck it. I can't handle all the crashes today. I had a crash on every 15 minutes. Yesterday I didn't have a crash for 4 hours. Oh. I don't play this for 2 days. Where was I? Better to say, where am I? Where the fuck am I?
Have you learned anything? Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
Stained. What the fuck is this?
Yeah!
It was like this when I played it. The entire game is old school, not only the map. Come on! Whatever. Is this? I know it was here. Transition. Towers of Twin Dragons. What is that? For fucking real, man. Kill it! What are you looking at? Kill it! Fuck, I'm poisoned! How long does this last? Seems like it lasts forever. purge poison from the body, only got one. Hey! Enemies with life ring that finds them no matter where they are. Yeah! Oak. Find a save. Hyperventilate. Partisan. Oh my god. Don't tell me it's a boss fight.
Well, well. Look at all the shards you've amassed. How does it feel to command the power of demons?
It feels like nothing. Just power. And so long as I'm in control of it, human power.
You're a fool if you think you can soak up that much of their deviltry and still call yourself human.
I'm not the fool here. And I will never give in, to you or them.
Never say never, Miriam.
I have you now, Jibel. The Libra Logaeth belongs to me, and I shall see it returned.
How are you still even alive? I take no orders from a dead man walking!
And now you die. My next attack will not miss.
Master, you must conserve your energy for King Bale.
So I must. You are lucky, old man.
Lost him.
Alfred, I won't let you use the Libra Logaeth to plunge the world into...
I must give chase while the trail is still fresh.
All right, whatever. Is there a secret here? Nice. I'll save. There is the tower, everything around the tower. There are like 3-4 entrances down there. I should check everywhere. Another area transition. Livre ex machina. What a fuck. What is this? What up? And will anything happen? I guess not. What's up, XCOM? I don't like the art style. It's great. I like the art style. This firearm damage. It's already out equipped. You troll! Copy. Let's see if I can find a save somewhere. There we go. It's a boss. Double jump, fucking finally. Holy shit, fucking finally I can go everywhere now. Feather crown. Fuck yeah. Nice. I needed that. I bloody needed that. Now if I can find fast travel point, it would be even better. And you are...
Is there something I can help you with, human?
That aura about you. You're a vampire!
And what of it? Will you murder me for that alone? I've picked no quarrel with you. My name is Orlok Dracul, but you may call me OD.
OD!
I oversee this library, Miss...
Miriam. Am I permitted to take out books from this library of yours?
Of course, Miriam. Although you would be my first human patron. The books here are magical tomes that impart power to their readers. As long as you are here, why not avail yourself of their boons?
A book imbued with magic increases strength, increases intelligence, landing limit. Sentinel increases constitution, mind, fortune. Resistance to ice, to fire, to thunder. Darkness, to light, to petrify, to poison, curse, speeds muscle movement, decrease tender attack speed, increases the power of familiar. Makes directional shards stronger.
As you wish.
Flame cannon is directional. I can make it even stronger.
Here to take up.
Makes directional shards stronger. That's the one I take. Borrow book.
Be certain to return what you borrow. This is a library, not a bookshop.
Ah. Nice. I still can't pass through here. And this is what? No, I just can't pass. Nice. Nice. That's what I need. I would go back, then go to the tower again, I guess. Explore the tower a bit. With what I got. Now I have double jump. Although, is there a safe spot close by? There's not. I can do with double jump, go to the ship. I think I can reach some areas now.
Staying up late tonight? So, what'll it be?
Flame cannon. We upgrade flame cannon, I got Robbie now.
I'll go with
yes.
This.
Ooh, I like it.
And we upgrade it once more.
I'll go with this.
You know, shard research has advanced during the 10 years you slept.
How so?
By using alchemy to add new matter to the shards, we can change their properties. For example, an offensive shard's range may widen or reach targets further away.
Ah, so they'll become easier to use.
To put it more simply, yes. But I should make special mention of enchantment shards. They require a large number of materials to transmute, but they function. In other words, they work even when you don't have them equipped.
That is quite an
Oh, it's pressing 5 now. Look at that. Fucking great. I'm gonna go back to the ship, to the starting area with a double jump now.
There's this narrow horizontal opening I'm trying to squeeze through. Any ideas?
As a matter of fact, Zangetsu just sent a message arrow about that. In the gruesome hall of experiments, seek the demon darting through narrow holes.
Dart? Sounds difficult to catch.
Even the trickiest creatures have a weakness. You will find it. What are you looking to sell? Is this rub? Many thanks. Is this rub? Many thanks. Is this rub? Many thanks. Thank you.
Silver Knight Familiar. He's level 15. Silver Knight.
Did you forget? What are you looking to sell? Is this right? Many thanks. What are you looking to buy? Is this many thanks? Is this then we have a deal? Thank you.
Partisan attack 22. Five defense. Increase the likelihood of critical hits. Push the wearer to his or her physical limit. Fuck if I know.
Oh, right.
Back to the ship, back to the starting area. With a double jump, I can access something, I guess. Who the fuck are you?
I'm glad me fields are rid of those monsters. But they're in a terrible state. I'll need to replant everything.
What will you grow?
Well, I haven't decided yet. Where are my manners? I'm Harry.
Miriam.
Tell me, Miriam, do you have anything I might be able to grow? Because if you let me do the farming, I'll give you your share of the harvest, and you won't even have to lift a finger.
Oh, all right.
Good. I'll be waiting in the...
Give him rice seed.
Can you plant this?
Sure, I'll get to work.
Take time to grow.
Yeah!
And you are?
What a bloodbath. We were slaughtered. But you're not like us. You're strong.
Oh, it was more luck than skill.
Oh, humble too. My name is Abigail. What's yours?
Miriam.
Well, Miriam, might I ask you a favor? I want to give the dead a proper burial.
Of course.
But that's not going to be possible for some. In the very least, though, I'd like to bury some keepsake for each of them. A Valkyrie-like, can I count on you? I thank you, then.
In memory of Catherine, bring a memento to Abigail, tunic.
Thank you. How are you?
She's got a waystone here.
Come back when you can. How are you?
Back. Some areas I need to explore now. starting from here. Now tell me we can reach it. Jesus Christ, man! I need a dash still. I'll try once more. Maybe it can work. It swings! The shit moves! Can be done, but it's fucking disgusting! Or you really need a dash. Fuck, man! What else is here? Is there a secret here? Might be a hidden boss for the area. What's with these chairs everywhere? Ancestor of the musket used by cavalry. 20 attack.
Take that!
Let's test it. Well, it's not bad, but I would keep rounds with the Deathbringer. Here. which that was running. Hey, come on, fuck off! Thanos is just here. It was worth coming back. Metacritic. It's a good game, but it's not for 9.2 for sure. I already talked about it like 2 days ago. People are thirsty for new games, you know? And when something solid comes out, this is a good game, like 8. Out of 10 game, it's not for sure 9 and then above. Motherfucking thing. No, she can't. Is rice ready?
These things take time.
Oh my god, how much do they take time to grow?
Hello. What are you looking to buy?
She wanted a tunic.
Is this right? Many thanks.
I think she wanted a regular tunic.
Many thanks. Thank you. I'll be here. How are you? Here's what you asked for. This is it? That's one more villager we can lay to rest. This is the keepsake. Right. Thank you. How are you?
I don't have that thing. Fuck you, man. that circle tower. I want to see what it is. Be more detailed while I'm exploring. Yes, it's too much. A game like this is too much. Is that some new demon? Ah, no, that's the cursed shield. There is no bloody way I can grab that. No, I can't take that jump. You need dash. No, it was down. Let's say we go down a bit. What's this? Bridge of Evil. Got 3-4 new areas to visit. What the fuck is this? There's so many different demons. Transforms into a lily. Bunny morphosis. Door is locked by a machine. Something required to pass through. I ain't gonna pass here, that's for sure. No! It's a fucking porn game. bloody dogs yet. Up to the tower. Worth killing. All right, this thing here. What are you? Whatever you are, you're gonna shock it. Beast Guardian, some Wolfman to guard you from frontal attacks. All right. Access from here. I guess you need wall jump for this. That's really a lot of backtracking. It's unbelievable how weak they are, considering the size. The chest, where is it? Came here for 50 gold. Some mana. There's a chest here. Here, a pedant 6. No. Oh no! No. Now I've been everywhere. What is this shit? Triple jump, roll jump. God damn it, get the fuck out. What is this? No, I'm poisoned. No, motherfucker, no. How long does this last? It seems like it lasts forever. Perish poison from the body. I'll need to buy a lot of those. Chest over there. Got two chests over there. This shit go. Unbelievable how big this map is, what the fuck? Out. shit, fuck my life. Holy shit, fuck my life! I wanted to go up. No, how do I get back now? Although this is for a chest only. Let's see what's here. Oh, the shield guard. Oh, you guard. What the fuck? Ooh. Save somewhere. Special ammunition. Fuck you. It's not a save, but it works. Save like this. Time to see if the rice is ready. Since I'm here, I should be ready by now, goddammit.
I finished the harvest. Here's your share.
Nice.
Here the plants up.
We plant, I don't know, potato.
Can you plant that?
Sure.
And then corn, and then rice again.
Sting, what are we transmuting this
time? Prepare. A rice bowl. One, yes.
I'll go with this.
I can prepare two.
I'll go with this.
Two.
Great.
Silver Knight, familiar. Requires silver.
I'll go with this.
I'm using him, so.
I'll go with this.
Yeah.
There, all done.
Splash requires writing limb.
I'll go with this.
Yeah. No, lily ears.
All done.
Aha. Uh-huh. Funny morphosis.
Come back if things
finish quest, then we save. Bet you don't recover health over time.
Did you bring?
Give her a rice bowl.
That's it. How did you know? Oh, I can't wait to try. Oh, it's delicious.
Save some for me.
I feel a little better.
You're welcome. Don't give up.
Got a thorn whip.
Is there anything else you'd like to eat?
Yes, actually. But hang it all, I can't.
I'll help you figure it.
Craving something irresistible. Quest issue, Susie. Convex glasses.
I suppose I'll.
It looks like a fucking pizza. Thorn whip. Lion with thorn-like spikes.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Oh, right. I need to find...
It's quite fast attack, you know. Really fast. Poison. Something new.
What are you looking to buy?
Mithridate.
Is this...
Thank Three you. Of them is enough. The moment you craft food, that's the same moment when you can acquire food from here. I mean, I'll try a whip, why the fuck not? See how it works. It looks neat. No, I can't one shot them. And that's bad. It's always one shot. The thing behind the character is a familiar. You get to change familiars. Are you see fit? That's a silver knight. You can have many different familiars. Directed shield. Area transition? No, what the Invisible blade. 27. A blade has been made invisible to sources. I hate the range. It's quite fast, maybe for some bosses. Deathbringers got great range. It does better. Jesus Christ, what the fuck am I doing? I guess you're insta-dead. Like that. Until I find a save. Save. Now we can fuck around up there.
Ow!
Jesus Christ with his bullshit. Again. It's empty, it could be a boss fight. It's a fucking boss. Huge fucking... What on earth? What on earth? Come on, contact them. Cool boss. Inferno breath expels flames in a designated direction. How far does this go to? Go on foot in case there is a chest or something. I think I'm reaching the end. But that sound came straight from porn. Conversation still. All female enemies also. Chest. I remember this part. It was an elevator. Yeah. What the? Oh. Oh. Where are we? Uh-huh. Check the shards and items once I'm back to the main hub. Not before that. See, there is a way up. That's what it looks like. Grab the chest at all. Takes 1 million years to react. There's a chest. 100 gold. No, there's another one down there. But that's the tower. Fuck. It's not one chest, it's more than one. No! There's maximum HP over there also. Rebk. 39 attack, a great sword. Adds incredible power to each swing. That's better than what I got. And we go all the way down. That's some secrets left. Starting from this. That's the one. It was bloody worth it for the sword. Now let me see. There's still more. Just to find it. You fucking guard! No! Woo! There's a chest. Now how to get it? I ended up here, from downstairs. From them, I get poisoned. But I think it's not the one I want. The one is over here. Somewhere. Up there. And up here, what the fuck? That's impossible. Nah, it's from the other side. How do I get it? I'm already way too far, this is not it. Fuck off. Kenshin, good night, Kenshin. Occasionally nullify poison. I'll go with that. Flame cannon. Grab on certain objects. Summon a wolfman. Transform into Lily. Let's say we transform into Lily. What the fuck? Fucking porn game. What's the point with this?
I found the materials you
need. You even look like that in conversations.
Then let's make some photographs. Relax. You look too serious. It's not easy to smile on command, you know. Well, do your best, and hold still. Don't move a muscle until I tell you. And you can breathe now. Finally, all finished. You can move around if you want. Whew, here you are. One photograph. Keep it as a memento.
It looks exactly like me. How strange.
Identification. For what? Beast Guardian, summon a wolfman. I'm out of mana, fuck! Save it. I drain mana and I'm invulnerable. Better to say, this acts like a shield you can guard from the attacks. bunny morphosis. If you rank, there are more possible actions with it. What the? Invisible blade. Feather crown. Sunglasses. Push the wearer to his or her physical limit. Mask used at dances. Mask devised by playful inventory distorts the wearer's voice. Let's see if we get a different voice. I'm curious. How far does this shit go?
Staying up late tonight? So, what'll it be? Come back if things start to go awry.
Can we speak with anyone?
Have you learned anything new?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Help to kill those murderers.
Have you learned anything new?
Here's what I've turned up on the. Help kill those ma.
Got any ta.
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Help ma. Kill those ma.
Got any ta.
Here's what I've turned. Good work.
Got any targets for me?
Here's what I've turned up on my. Good.
Got any targets for me?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
Bloody hilarious.
I finished the harvest. Here to plant some.
Corn seed.
Can you plant this?
Sure.
How are you, Mir?
Getting by.
I suppose you have a point, but...
We're done talking. I must go.
We're not done talking. I... And there he goes. Sorry you had to see that.
He really doesn't like me, does he?
Oh, he's just stubborn. Can I help you with something?
This entire game is crazily perverted. Chip, come on, Ren. What I need for a quest up there. Increases the likelihood of crits. Increases attack power. Embodies all the hatred in this world. Minus 10 to luck, 10 to intelligence, 10 to strength, cursed ring. improves your backstep ability. Ah, you go further back. So what the fuck do I use? Traveler's Ring, Raise Attack, Crit Ring. Mess designed to push the wearer to his or her limits. Protect the eyes from a strong sunlight. Riding garment design with elasticity in mind. I'll raise defense, lower the attack. What happened with we received something, I can't remember, identification, something like that. Sweets. Obsidian equipment, recipe, steel equipment, special ammunition, elemental, theory healing. Identification, the latest. It was in the research, a rather hazy photograph. I don't know what to do with it. Second. Fucking bugs during summer. Heart of an unusually cruel demon.
I can buy back. What are you looking to sell?
Go forth to lounge in demon and set it upon foes.
Is this right? Then we have a deal. Is this many thanks?
Banimorphosis transform into a lily.
Is this right? Then we have a deal.
Directed shield.
Is this many thanks?
Increases firearm damage. I'll keep it for now. It might prove useful.
What are you looking to sell? Is this when we have a deal? Is this when we have a deal? Is this thank you? Is this many thanks? Is this when we have a deal? Is this thank you?
Boss, I'll keep Culverin. It's worth quite a lot too.
Is this when we have a deal? Is this when we have a deal? Is this when we have a deal? Is this any thanks? Is this right? Thank you.
What do I do with all of this?
Is this thank you? What are you looking to buy? Is this when we have a deal? Is this when we have a deal? Thank you.
think she needed a ring here.
Hello.
Here's what you asked for.
This is it? That's one more villager we can lay to rest.
Where the safe ring? Defense 15, attack minus 10. Sacrifice attack power to increase defense.
This is the keepsake.
Right.
Brigandine.
Thank you.
Staying up late. What are we transmuting this time?
Transmute shit. Resist poison. Mitridate. Occasionally nullify poison.
I'll go with this. I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
Infernal breath. Sinister Skull. Is the power of firearms. Bunny ears. Large amount of health. Only used by carapels. If I dismantle invisible blade, I'll get back to plasma steel, silver, and mercury. Two more alchemists.
Promise you'll stop.
Yeah, yeah. Let's see what new areas are available. Ah, you have a charge attack on this. Probably curse 10 times more. Solid damage. 74. Now where the fuck to? Here? That's new. I don't know. Definitely look here. There are like 5-6 areas I can backtrack. Oh fuck. What about this? Holy shit, I can't pass. Can't pass anywhere. So where then? Should I try this? Maybe even this. All the way down. Let's go from here. Red and green colors. Green on the map is a waypoint, fast travel. Red is a save point, where you save the game. Ooh! Fucking perverts. No. Just what you discover. Now what? Summon ghost. Where am I going to? All the way down. Here. Fucking bats. See if we can access anything from here now. I really don't know. All night. No! The flying fuck now. Augment intelligence, increase your intelligence. What is that shard? That shard sounds cool. Augment faster casting. Instead of resist poison. Holy shit. Let's see if we can pass here now. Fuck off. Man, where the fuck to then? There is this area but you need to learn to swim. Then there's this area here. There's this area here. Over here. Bullshit. Precisa ser, pô. Ok. And this too. What the fuck is this?
Yeah.
I remember the pool of blood also. Make the jump. This is a bit new now.
Before I went whoosh, I remember this huge waterfall I saw in me travels, and...
You want me to kick you?
I said I'm sorry! Can't we just try this again?
Overnighter? Wasteland?
Oh, thank you for bringing this!
Now remember, picture your house. Your house.
Oh, well, I'm not daft, you know. Before I go.
And you gave me what?
Should I assume that worked?
5,000! 5,000 gold for him! Chair. Where is the chair now? Yeah. You fucktard. I just can't believe him. There was something with that chair. Does it respawn? Yeah, it does, but fucking hell, it's far away.
Oh!
rotating disk in designated direction. There's literally nothing I can do here. I need to be able to swim. Like this for a long time. Where the fuck do I go?
I finished the and a
can you plant?
Sure.
Got an
here's what I've turned.
And is Benjamin here or not? He's not here.
Hello, Mir. What are you looking to buy? Is this when we have a deal? Thank you.
It's good to see you. What are we transmuting this time? Come back anytime.
Maybe I need to go to this area here. I mean, I've been everywhere else. What is that? Let's try this, see what it is. I don't know what else to do.
Thank you.
Investing here. This is new. I finally found something. Man, I can't read this. What the fuck? Can I drag anything? No. What the fuck? Man. this. A warhorse key is required.
I'll take you to a
I've been so lost for, well, since I started the game. Left here. Compass there. Shit. Now Sam applies for this, I guess. And repair damage. I'm using that. This is where I need to go now. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? You gotta be fucking kidding me. Does it matter if I'm further than you when I'm stuck? I'm so fucking stuck, I don't know where to go. There's nothing new for me. There's only this passage here now. And if that doesn't work, then I don't know what I'll do. This is the last option I have. This. So we're gonna check that option. Because I don't have anything else to do. Fucking hell. I wasted like an hour roaming around. That one. That will be under the tower. Beam in designated direction. Petrify enemies. Yep. This is my last option. After this one, I don't know what to do. Even worse, I doubt this is it. Bridge of evil. This shit sucks. This shit sucks. It just sucks. Thank you. A ring that embodies all the hatred in the world. Can break out. I don't know what to do. I don't know where to go. What is this? This. What the fuck is that? Explain me the point of this. Like, why would I want to go to the tower? No. Kill the boss over there. Confused. And it's a dead end again. That's a dead end. And there's nothing I can do about it. Literally been everywhere. What is this? This. All of that. What is that shit? No, I'm just stuck. I'm completely stuck. With these chairs everywhere. Cannot pass here, I can't pass here, and I can't pass here. Nor up there.
Thank you. Did you forget something? Thank you. My? What are you looking to buy? Thank you.
Oh, hello!
Did you... Got any time?
Here's what I've told.
It's good to see. So, what'll it be?
I'll go with this.
There, all done.
go with this.
There, all done. Come back anytime.
What is all hatred in the world? Could be that I need to equip some item for the quest to open, I don't know. Now I check this. Check this, I can't pass. Sounds like there's an NPC here, but it's not. Been stuck in a game like this for a million years. Help me!
OD, you seem to know a lot. How does one board the train here in the castle?
That old thing. Why would you want to?
Because.
You need credentials to pass through the station gate. I could give you mine.
Fucking game and fuck off, you piece of shit!
Really?
But the credentials must carry your photograph.
I already have it.
My what?
Ah, that's right. Your kind hasn't invented photography yet. But if anyone has come close, it would be the church.
Oh, a photograph!
Well, now. Here you are. You're very... You're quite the avid reader. I suppose it's only fair I let you borrow more books at once.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck all of you. First of all,
you're certain to return what you borrow.
First of all, it's not shown on a fucking map, you know. That's the first thing. Just put it there. Fucking bullshit.
Here to take out a...
I can't believe it. Just mark it on a fucking map. It's not a small game. I lost 1 hour for this shit. One full fucking hour for this. Disgusting. And where was the barber? He is somewhere close by, also. As far as I remember. I just need to find the fucker now. Now I can finally pass. It's unbelievable. It's fucking unbelievable. And stupid. Yeah. way to the right. Now we can pass. I don't believe this shit. To the right. Now we can pass the thing. It's gotta work now.
Wait, I didn't come here to fight.
Then you should not have come at all. But our clash may have to wait.
Oh, this train.
May you catch on quickly. I have business further ahead. But I find myself at odds with the powerful witchery driving these carriages.
Surely nothing a man of your ability cannot handle.
I already conducted a search inside. But there is an area I cannot pass because of the sorcery it requires.
Ah. Well, it just so happens I have business ahead as well. Does this mean we have a truce?
For now.
Five minutes for what? What is this? I got 5 minutes for what? I don't get it. I got 5 minutes for what? Holy shit, you deal damage, man. One shots everyone.
Miriam, get this open.
Oh, it's a boss.
Stay behind.
It's a boss that doesn't give a fuck. Holy. Yeah. Holy shit, this boss. Man. No! Hammer knuckles with your massive fist in the design direction.
You have my thanks.
Save your thanks. I didn't do it for you.
Fine. But I owe you all the same. You are a fierce one, Shardbinder Miriam.
Oh my god. Is there a save here? Nice. We continue from here tomorrow. Finally found where to go next, if nothing else. Alright. Saved. Already streamed for like 9 hours so far. So, for today. It's enough, people. Wish you all good night and thank you all for watching. And see you back tomorrow.